Perfect. Perfect. Where comes the idea of the population reduction? From where this came from?
Okay, so it's a very important question. So you have to understand one very important, you know that because you've not only read but translated the book. For the environmentalist, it's environmentalism is not humanism. It's not, you know, they are not anthropocentric. They are not centered on the human being. They are centered on what they named Gaia, which is totalitarian, in fact, concept with everything inside Earth, human being, and everything that is living on the surface of Earth. So it is not a humanist ideology. And so actually they think that mankind is some kind of a virus. We are so numerous, that's what they say, that we are a threat for the balance of the whole, for the balance of Gaia as a whole. They see us, you know, human beings, as a virus. We are too numerous. So when, you know, this idea of reducing mankind, it comes from a philosopher, a German philosopher, Jewish German, you know, and is Hans Jonas. And he said, yes, we have to reduce mankind. You have another one, an American, Paul Ehrlich. He said, we have to reduce mankind. And so you have hundreds of, ecologists, environmentalists, intellectuals on this side. They say that we have to get rid of like 80% of mankind. So that's the reality. That's their goal. Yeah, you know, you could say that it's one of their main objectives, because they think that we are so numerous that it's not sustainable. We have to get rid of the vast majority of mankind. Of course, they never answer to the question, which is, I think, very important: how to get rid? Because when we are 7.5 billion, you know, people, and you want to lead us to only a few millions or even a few tens of millions, how to get rid? I see two solutions: you kill people, or you sterilize people. And actually, that's what Paul Ehrlich is still alive today. He wrote in the 60s the population bomb. Everything is in the title. And so he said, yes, we have to go to, but of course not in the US as an American. He said, we have to go to this, you know, inferior country, yours, Pakistan, India, and to force them to be sterilized in order, I don't want to see any more children in this country. So that's the big deal. I'm not saying that. These environmentalist intellectuals, they are writing that, they wrote that in the past. The main intellectual on this side is Hans Jonas. He's a real intellectual. He has, you know, written interesting books, and so people want to understand the ethos of this ideology. I think it's interesting to read some fragments, at least, of this author.
I heard from some green people, let's say, that COVID-19, it's some sort of answer from the Gaia. It's a punishment for, oh, you did all of that with Gaia, with environment, and now the nature is